All right, Game Froze back, Jack. Get your hands off my stack, hey, Risen Game Froze. I wish you just have to do all this all over again. Let's try that. And here we go. Love the little swirly thing. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, all right. That was bad. That took too long. I can see there's a lot of lag. There's going to be a lot of lag. You got your lag. Your ping delay. Your rubber banding. Get it all here on the internet. Well, I didn't check the rules. Of course I didn't check the rules. Of course. Why would I? Okay, well, that tells me right there, only hards. Sweet. So we're just gonna race. It's gonna go. Let's set a time before it all kicks off. Bad lap. Don't want to get a penalty. Going to get a penalty. Here it comes. 0.5. Man, I remember early on when the game was released, there was a massive cheat there. People go all the way off the circuit and they come flying back in. And I just loved some of the rationale people say. Well, it's, you know, the game allows it. So it's okay, it shouldn't be considered cheating because the program didn't catch it. So it's a perfectly legal move. Right? And the reasons people gave it, just like, well, it's in the game. I mean, you know, you could do it too if you wanted to. And the wall riding, not here, but at on the first Tokyo Expressway. Oh my God. Well, if they didn't want you to do it, they wouldn't allow it in the game, so it's okay if I do it. Rationale people gave for bad behavior. So that was a horrible lap. The game is going to say, yeah, whatever, morph. Right? It was terrible. People were riding all the way on the outside. It was so annoying. Oh, God, it drove me batty. Oh, okay. So my absolutely terrible lap was only 4 seconds off of Romeo, but 1 second off of Romeo and 4 seconds off of Rat Cafe. Not bad. Yes, I don't think I've only watched one. I think, are there two versions of this floating around out there? Is there the one that's on the game, not Games of Play, what's it called? Not Flesh for Fantasy, that's a Billy Idol song. Fantastic Days of Sony. What is that? What was that thing called? What was it called? Whatever it was, where they had all the trailers stacked up. I watched that. I don't know if I've actually watched the right video. I've seen the photographs. I've seen something with the Gran Turismo 7 gameplay in it. I don't know which video to watch. I don't know it, because the thing that I watched, there was no talk. Well, it was like an hour before the whole thing even kicked off, and it just seemed all. Oh, now you're getting it all on release and pre-ordering. Yes, exactly. Good job. GG. I think we're just on the cusp of B. Yes, I've been saving, wow, for quite a while. Yeah. Okay, let's get out there really, really quickly and, okay. So apparently I heard this is a fuel race. Hey, Sushi Malt. It is Sushi Malt. Good evening. Good to see you again, Sushi Malt. What's this here? That's it. I don't know if we're friends or not, but I think we are. Let's take a look at some peeksy. Oh, well, that's it. Do anything else. Just to stay alive. Oh, I hit the wrong button. That's what I intended to hit. Alright, most of the people are out. Oh, let's go. Hey, Kaz. Did you play with your kids today, or... Okay. Sorry, Kat. Did you play Minecraft with your kids today? Okay. And what did Dad play? Hey, Java. Oh, we got a raid from Reduce. Redo. My man. House class. He killed civilians? Oh no. I'm going to assume it's the weekend, so you have no class. How did the week go? Hey, metalhead. Oh, you said no class on weekends. Exhausted but exciting week. Nice. Sorry, dude. Folks, you're making my life miserable. Laggy people, just go away. Wait, I can't even. You guys, I can't even go into the other mode. So that means my will is not talking to my game. Oh no, you guys. So I can't go to pit lane. I can't exit. That means communication between the wheel and the game is really off. Last time I did that, it broke everything. The last time I unplugged it, through a middle of a race, it went absolutely bonkers. So I could tell there was something happening between the wheel and the game, right? And the PS. I don't know where the problem is, but I could tell something was off. That's why I kept running wide, right? Blowing it, if it doesn't help, kick it. Trust me, I'm a computer scientist. How about if I give it sweet words like, hey, hey, what's Sione? Logical GT29. Looking for a date. I'm doomed. Okay, so fuel is 3 and tire wear is 5. Freaking doomed, man. I'm sorry, everyone. I am sorry, everyone, whoever I hit. My will is not working. I'm sorry. Sorry, everyone. And I'm just turning it on. Up to, hey, that's what we need to do. Hey, what's your name? That's bad. Okay, there it is. Okay, it's working. Okay. All right, very quickly, we're gonna go here. We're gonna go here. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna back out. I force it to save. One more. It won't even save. Okay, but. It's talking to it. Oh, you meant to. Oh. What, you meant was to disconnect it from the power source? Oh. I won't tell you guys what I'm doing with my hands. That's why we have a web camera. I'm always talking to my wheel, touching it lovingly. Okay, I'm going to stop now. I forgot my own rules. Thanks, Java. I just hope the wheel doesn't conk out. About a month and a half ago, oh, we have a Rossi fan there, the 46. About a month and a half ago, mid-race, actually, I was practicing for a race, the wheel just started spinning. Just what you said, Metalhead. Okay, we've got Mr. Tamazol in 555 in the works. Koichi 0214 in the 650, the turny twisty boy. We have Ogidan in the Lamborghini. Sushi Malt, hi Sushi Malt, with that green base Lancer. Blue 41, default livery, but it's the Porsche. I guess we can kind of almost forgive him. Hi Sierra 1013. Jay Walk, I'm not sure what this is. Monster Evo 07, Evo 7 in the works. Mount Black 726. Hi, Mount Black. Hi. That's us in P10. Oh, wait, listed as number one. No. No. We've got another Atenza, T Sling. This guy in the Mustang. KFC, finger looking good. Sinotaro. Hi, Sinotaro. With the jargon, I can't pronounce it, but it's obviously some European beer. Skirst or something, Malik, I can't pronounce your name, sorry. Project K2ZR, Keeper with the 80mm Hachiroku. Oh, I love this. I love this Megane Trophy. Beautiful, the Marlboro cigarette. It looks like a base livery 4C, but it isn't. Jagermeister, I don't know how to pronounce it, you know I can't say things. And Cross Rider in that black and white Aston Martin. Jägermeister. Okay, so there's fuel and stuff. I'm just gonna go fast. I to summarize it, I can, but if it. Okay, so I'm just gonna go as fast as possible. I don't care about fuel. We're just gonna go fast, 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 fast. Who doesn't decide to input is sketchy, so sketchy. Input is sketch. I think the wheel's gonna conk out all the way through the race, for sure. I think everyone's struggling. Connection is absolutely dreadful. your internet. Thank you. Oh, it's Binary. Hi, Binary. Hello, Trollar. Man, that first lap, I don't even, first lap, second lap, whatever it was, things were all out of control. Look at that penalty. Wow. I moved up one position. It's terrible. I hit that guy too. Start to do it again. Oops. Oh, we're back in B. Yeah, it is. It is. It is. And I don't know why. Well, do, but. Alright. Wait. Oh, okay, I thought it was the same, the exact same car twice. Nice. There we go. E-type, baby. Take it. Yep, that is a bad, bad, bad sign. You gonna put your PS4 on the mini fridge to keep it cool? That's a good idea. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna do something. Hold. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Redo. You may not always win, but you'll always be sexy. Yeah, baby. Okay, I love this. So, Joel's like, it's a bad idea. We do Cat with the reply of, we won't know unless we try. Sounds like a solid plan. So now it's spun down, right? Okay. We've got to go to the next race. What's happening? Uh-oh. Hold on. All right, Will is on again. I unplugged the mixer and the wheel, swapped the USB ports, plugged everything back in, turned everything back on, and this is where we are. And I opened the window. So now my feet are freezing cold. All right, this starts. Oh no. Tokyo Expressway East Outer Loop. This doesn't sound fun. Which one should I rock? I'm gonna rock the Fancy Coffee Club. Sports hard. Ugh. Wait, what? I don't get it. What am I doing wrong? All right, game, figure out what I'm doing wrong. What am I doing wrong? What is this supposed to be? 249 or lower. 249 or lower. What's happening here? Why is it freaking out? Why is it freaking out? I have to adjust the weight too? Back to 100? Aha! Aha! But it says 249. I don't understand. Why are you angry? Right. Why is it angry with me? What have I done wrong? Why are you mad? Why are you angry? Why is it angry? Right, but that's what it says. Horsepower is at 217. Right? The horsepower is the one on the left. So it's at 249 or lower, and it is at 249 or lower. It's just constantly red. Oh, I know. I bet you I know what it is. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Let's just reset everything. Reset. Reset. I'm just going to go through and reset everything. Okay, that's been reset. That's been reset. I'm going to set everything to the default. If it doesn't like that, which it doesn't, try to put it in 300. Making this so difficult. Fugazi. 2,400 pounds, 294 horsepower or less, right? Okay, we're gonna back all the way out. Let's back all the way out. Let's try this again. We're gonna go over to this menu. Oh, we're gonna get in the proper vehicle. And where is our Fugu Z? All right, we're gonna car settings, and we put everything to default. Default, yes. Everything, oops. Default, 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 default. then I'm going to go up here. It said 294 or 249. Saying it's broken doesn't help. All right, 249 or 294. What was it? Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Let's see if we can make it work. 294 or lower, they said, right? Risen said I should tune it up to 2,194. I'm down with that if the game will let me. Right. So let's try this again. Let's try this one more time. Get in the car. It's a miss. Oh, there it is. Boom. Boom. It has to be 294 exactly. Nailed it. So this is what it has to be. Aha. Aha. Okay, the wording is broken. Sweet. Okay, now we know. So it's just 100, 100. Ta-da. 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 So I think it should say 294, 24, 2,425 or whatever. It should say set it to that. Not or less. So it's bad wording. So I should hire iMorph. I mean, I'm not perfect. I would have caught that mistake. Hello, Hellraiser! Hello, hello, hello. So how do I drive this car again? What do I need to do? I think it's this. Wait a minute, what? What? Hold on. Wait, what? Hello? You're not looking at the screen. Let's review the rules again. Let's back out. We're going to review the rules again. Hold on. Hold on. Bop. Settings open. What? Okay, we need a tune right freaking now. Why aren't you guys paying attention to what's on the screen? Why is no one... So, tune all sliders to the right side. So hold on. If this is real, what am I supposed to... All right, we're going to drop it, right? Are we just going to lower it immediately? Are we just going to... I need a tune for this. Hikaru JPN, where's Hikaru JPN? Can someone see if there's a tune for this? Like, on the down low? Oh, my God. Exactly. Exactly. I'm ignoring you because you're not exactly. Catch up, Metalhead. Catch up. So we're going to just drop it straight down all the way. Right height. Down. Alright, I'm just gonna lower it all the way down. Like that. Alright. Here we go. When I get stuck at 20 millimeters. so I need to make the car as drivable as possible. Yes. Drivable and fast. Sorry, two things. Hey, Banana Man. So, for this car, what makes this car handle well and super duper fast? I think those are two criteria, right? What do we need? Do we need acceleration or top speed? We need both. We need top speed on that straightaway. We need the car to be balanced. Oh, he does? He has a tune? Does he have it up on his Twitter? It's probably on his Twitter page. If someone can go to his Twitter page and grab it. Mr. MCA has a tune. I need a tune. Okay, excellent. All right, let's back out. Let's go to the cord. Yep, it's like magic. Yep, gotcha. Checking it now. What? All right, here we go. Here we go. Banana Man. It's Banana Man. It's the man. He's a banana. He's a banana man. Wait, what? That makes no sense. Oh, I see, never mind. Crank it up. Go. Huh. And 10. Oh, you weren't kidding. I thought you were kidding. We do. I really thought you were kidding when you said that. I really thought you were kidding. You were not. So we're not touching rebound. Interesting. Okay. Interesting.
touching toe.
See, now what they're not clear about is if it's okay. All right, so it's definitely this. So 100. Okay. Oh wow, this is pretty straightforward. Interesting, interesting. Oh, wait, wait, wait. That's the only one that's different. Okay. So, all right, let's just leave that. So this optional bit, I don't understand this optional bit. Should I just leave the final gear alone and then mess with that later, or so why does it say optional and then adjust last for the final setting, final gear? Why don't I set that first and then adjust the gears? No, I'm just gonna leave it.
I'm gonna leave it for now.
Two or three? I think, okay, so we'll set it to three. Like that. Your three key is ignoring you. Okay, thanks. All right. So we'll leave that the way it is. All right, we're done. Oh, okay. All right. Let's see how it goes. Oh, what was the BB again? Would you say the BB was? BB? BB? Where's my BB? Minus two. Oh, perfect. We are on our way. Right. at all. Second or third time they've allowed tuning on this track, and it's actually this might be the second time, and it's always been here that they've allowed tuning. Might have been one other, but I don't want to say, I could be misremembering, but for sure there was like a group four race here where you could tune. I don't know this car anymore. Oh, you guys, I'm so doomed. So doomed. Okay, it's not gonna count. Time is not gonna count, but I need to see what time I crossed the line at compared to my previous lap. So 227, 23, 24. Okay. So that's about right. That's what everyone else is clocking, I think. This is gonna be a freaking crash fest. Okay, thank you, CarJPN. Back out of here. I'm gonna have to set it on screen because of JP. And are you? I have to set it on screen. Are you happy with that? Is that okay? Is this your super secret tune? All right. Okay. All right. Oh. Ah, super simple. Roger. Got that. Got it. Roger, Dodger. All right, we gotta go race. We're doing it. We're gonna back all the way out though and let the game do the thing. If I have to reset it, I'm gonna be really upset. I didn't save it. Oh, if it makes me redo the whole thing, I'm gonna be upset. Oh, okay. Let's do this. And okay, anything else you got on JPN? How do I save? I actually don't know how to save. Oh. So what should I set this to again? What was this original setting? Compression. Oh shoot, what was compression again? What was that originally? 60? Was it 60? I think it was 60. No, it is 57, like you said, right? That should be 57. Okay. Yep, Roger. Minutes, you got a JP in 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Okay. Next. Oh no, you, that's the wrong Junpei Majigaiterusha. Should have told me that first. That's the first thing you tell me. Okay, so 114150 193236 290. So this needs to go to 1022. Alright. Okay. Thank you, go JPN. I don't know what it's gonna do. I've gotta save. I'm gonna make it save. And I gotta run to the restroom. Quick bio break. I'll be right back. Thank you, JPN. Seems swift. Change anything. We'll try to save that later. I don't know how to save. Going for some groceries. All right. if I can control this car. Oof. All right, we have Kobiko, Aprilia, Lag. We can see it stuttering. I don't know any of these other people. So we've raced against Aprilia, we've raced against Kobiko, Chikitan the other day. Thank you. I love how they put the number on the hood. The number's right there on the hood. Nice. So what else is important to this race? Is there a fuel strategy? I noticed that no stop. Is that with conserving fuel or just running flat out? What's the deal with the fuel? No problem. Well, I just picked up a penalty. So they've had momentum races, and it feels like all these races now are about speed, right? There were just a few other, first couple of rounds were all about momentum, right? And now it just seems that it's outright speed. Don't worry about conserving tires or anything like that. Just go fast. variety. Java still here? Java, are you still here? It's reality. Little gray. Seems that time at 2:21. Well, now if I drive like that, that's it. I think I'm gonna make it. Salud, Chilo. Salud. Saludos, maybe.
sounds horrible. Man. Car is very difficult to drive. Yeah. Try it again. Back to FF7. What's the mistake in the setup? What's the toe angle?
So what should this number be? Gonna tape the end. Hopefully the car will be much easier to drive now. Game crashed again. Right.
Oh, sorry, I muted myself. Thank you. As you can see, the game has crashed again. Hopefully everything was saved. All right, I need to restart again. Be right back.